Adam Warlock. Adam, I'm digging it, man. This is awesome. The makeup, that looks like it's terribly wrong.
It's not that difficult.
No?
No, yeah, it's just a powder that puts a little liquid in the
okay, but the contacts.
Yeah.
Holy cow, that is some detail in that. This is so cool. I mean, everything that you have got.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. This is just wonderful. So how long have you been doing this?
About 2 years, two and a half years of cosplaying young.
Cool, so you can hit these wattage. Do you have
any? This year I've been hitting a lot more. I started by going to Hatsicon last year, and it's kind of snowballed.
So you've been doing a lot of the cosplay contests?
No.
No, not yet?
Yeah, I don't get all
perfect. No, man, you've got to get up on stage. It looks great. So, I take it you're really into anime. Do you read a lot of comics?
I do, yeah.
You do?
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, I'm really excited. I like that.
Yes.
Coming out.
I know it's going to be so exciting, isn't it? Yes, it should be. So, what's your favorite story?
I like his love interest with Gamora. How it's...
Hey guys, quick sponsor announcement. A lot of the lovely printing of those chase charms. Anybody here got the plastic chase charms yet? Now some more of the many different places you guys are finding the little charms that are made at Maui Pride. We are printers and organizers and sponsors of the event. And because of that, if you really want a Sunday only pass tomorrow, go to the website. Put in the coupon code PRIDE and you get a half price Sunday ticket tomorrow.
Well, I want to thank you so much for taking the time. Guys, Adam Warlock, gotta love it. Our other poor guy, Rusty, you missed out, man. Thanks again, really appreciate it.
Thank you.